excessive consumption, or shall we say consumerism, has led to large-scale strain on the environment. It has got many dimensions which you can see from those products which are not recyclable to the products which can be recycled also. What is that line that you would like to draw as far as consumerism is concerned? Because every time you've got people more capacity, societies have more capacity to produce and distribute. In such condition, do you think that consumerism, excessive of it, is going to have some serious fallout and then probably ultimately kill its own benefits that may have generated over the years? This is the perspective where consumerism versus environmental strain is being checked in this particular piece.